You know, we live in a world filled with masks and social distancing, so we can't meet on Sundays for youth choir to learn and to sing. But don't be sad, we've got some cool things that you can still do on your own. So don't be mad, you still get to sing and some new things that you can do from home. We're not back yet, but we will sing together from our house and still learn some stuff like music things. We will do it through a few different means. Some songs rise, some songs fall, and we'll have some fun through it all from apart. But don't you fret, we'll still sing, create, and make music by ourselves or with our pets. Da 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 da. Each week I'll send video with what you will do. Sing at home with your family too. Yes, you'll learn some new things. I will remind you of some old things. So I hope that you will all sing and let your wonderful voice ring in your home and my home, or your bedroom or living room, or really any other room. We're not back yet, but we will sing together from our house and still you'll sound like this. Awesome! Wow! Isn't it great just watching this now? Some songs rise, some songs fall, and we'll have some fun through it apart. But don't you fret, we'll still sing, create, and make music by ourselves or with our pets. Da 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 da. Everybody! Da 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 da. Da 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 da